New York State Police investigating a homicide in Indian Lake. Police say they got called to Big Brook Road on Saturday night for a report of shots fired. When troopers got there, they found 32-year-old David Chenair dead. 57-year-old Ann Favreau from Saranac Lake was arrested for murder in the second degree. She's being held without bail. An autopsy revealed Chenair died of gunshot wounds to the chest and neck. The investigation is ongoing.